The Escalante coal power plant was operating for over 30 years before it was decommissioned in 2020. At the time, there were 107 employees. As you walk through it, you can see how well maintained it's been.
Everything is controlled from here, the boiler to the turbine generator to the baghouse, environmental controls, pollution controls.
Nearly everything inside the plant is being repurposed.
Right now, we're about 100 feet above ground. This is the boiler. Previously, coal was put into the boiler, burned, and it created steam. This plant is the first plant that is being converted from using coal to using hydrogen.
This is an opportunity for us to grow, to meet all of the renewable standard issues that we'd put forth in the legislature, to help work with climate change, and make sure that we're reducing carbon emissions.
State leaders say the project would cost $500 million, but it would create 600 construction jobs and 60 full-time jobs by 2025.
I think this is one of the crown jewels in New Mexico that is really shaping the path forward for how we can do low carbon hydrogen in a way that reaches our climate goals and keeps our economy thriving.
One of the partners involved in the repurposing of this new hydrogen plant says there's also room for other projects like green cement or semiconductor manufacturing. Reporting in Pruitt, New Mexico, Stephanie Muniz, KUET Action 7 News.
State Representative Lundstrom is presenting a bill to the legislature that will help further green development.